Now, more live local breaking news.
He's a dog without a pub. Winston, the Anderson Bulldog, taken from his owner's restaurant about a year ago, is making headlines once again.
This time, state officials have booted him out of the restaurant. All new at 11, News 4's Angela Rodriguez has more on what restaurant regulars are now doing in protest.
That's Winston, a four-year-old bulldog and minor celebrity in downtown Anderson.
Everybody knows him. Everybody loves him.
When he's not working the door at the Fox on South Main Street, he's usually a grand marshal of a local parade.
There are a lot of people in Anderson County that could take a cue from Winston's goodwill.
And his popularity has already posed serious problems. Winston's been taken not once, but twice. And last week, state officials officially kicked him to the curb.
You got to stay out here. I know. It's not fun.
Even though he belongs to the pub owner, lives upstairs, and is a certified therapy dog, state regulations say only service dogs belong indoors. The Department of Health and Environmental Control says it took action after numerous complaints.
And the regulars here aren't taking it lying down. They've launched an online petition because they want Winston allowed back inside.
Where you go in and it's just small and cozy enough where everyone knows your name. And the name we all know is Winston. He is our greeter, and he always meets you at the door, and he walks you to your table.
It's just really sad. I can't believe how anybody would complain. I just really can't. And I think that person must really, really be a miserable old coot.
Winston is allowed in the outdoor area, but to dog lovers, that's no way to treat family.
Knowing that he's confined upstairs is just bittersweet.
For the last 4 days, he's been banished up to our apartment upstairs, and he's downright despondent about it.
He's been more than a doorman or just a mascot, but now he's the dog who used to be the charm of the Fox. Angela Rodriguez, WYFF, News 4.
Now, at last check, the online petition had more than 300 signatures. We've posted a link to that petition on our website, WYFF4.com, if you're interested.